Good news to report after a scary scene just outside of Winthorst tonight. Shortly after 7, the Archer County Sheriff's Office responded to reports of a small plane crash on Pennards Road.
According to Sheriff Jack Kurt, a twin prop plane piloted by one man crash landed on private property due to engine complications. There were no other passengers. Archer City Sheriff's Office says the man was transported to United Regional by ambulance with non-life-threatening injuries.